Hello, welcome to my channel. This is Candle Bliss Beauty of BlissBeautyAndGlitter.com. In this video, I'm going to show you how I applied Grease Duo on my finger. If you watch my previous upload, I didn't mention in that video that I was, struggling with this pigmentation, hyperpigmentation on certain parts of my hands and fingers. Anyway, so I wanted to do this updated video to let you guys see my progress, and now I've been able to use Grease Duo to clear up most of those blotches and pigmentation. So here is the lotion. In the box of Grease Duo comes this two items, the lotion and the serum. And I do get questions from customers every now and then, and they want to know how can they use Grease Duo on their hands. It's really simple, it's really easy. I use a cotton swab or a Q-tip. I usually call it Q-tip. So I use this Q-tip to apply Grease Duo on my finger. It saves a lot of, the product itself, because you don't want to waste it. So anyway, let me show you how I do it. So I go right in with the Q-tip, and you only need just a little bit, just a dab. And you apply in places that you have problems with. So if you have, blotches here or pigmentation here, those are the places that you're going to use it on. You don't want to use your finger directly, because first of all, it's going to waste a lot, and second of all, it's not going to really target those places like you would want. So I go right in, put it right where I want it, in places that I consider problem areas, and just like so, and I apply it. As you're applying it, because this product does contain some form of glycolic acid, and so as you're applying it, it starts getting dry right away. So once it's dry, and keep in mind, guys, it's so important in this part, make sure you do this right before bed, because you don't want to apply this and start dipping your hands in water. So it's so important that you do this right before bed, and you put it on all of those places that you consider problem places. And once it's dry, you put your lotion. Once you're done putting your lotion, you put your serum right on top of the same place where you put your lotion. Keep in mind, this is the lotion, this is the serum, and so that way you're not mixing it up. The lotion is a bit thicker and the serum is slimmer, the size of the bottle. So you go right in, switch to the other side of the Q-tip, and apply, and all you need is just a dab. You don't need a whole lot. And so you apply right on the same place that you put the lotion. And it's so important you use a Q-tip, because if you use a cutting ball, it's going to take a lot of the product and you're going to run out too fast. And you do it just like so. And that's it. It's so simple, it's so easy. And guys, there are several other products in the market that does target, pigment, hyperpigmentation on your finger. But so far, so good, based on my personal experience, and this is my personal opinion, I wasn't paid to do this video. And so based on my personal experience with most of the product in the market that does something similar to Grease Duo, I have constantly went back to Grease Duo, and it gets it done. It gets it done. I mean, compared to the last upload that I made, guys, it's gotten better, and and both of my fingers has gotten better. And if you're constant on my platform, I always say how, my hands is part of the part, part of my body where I constantly struggle with. And a lot of this stuff, they are genetics. That's why. So anyway, that's the way that I apply Grease Duo on my finger. I get this question also quite often on our platform, how do I use Grease Duo? And those are just the two simple steps that I use. And then find a really good hand cream that you can also pair it with. I do not use Grease Duo every time, all the time. I only use it as needed, because you guys remember what I also say as well. Beauty products somehow do have a way they build resistance, and they get familiar with your skin and don't work. So only use it when you need it. When it clears up and you're not having problems with your finger, don't use it. And please also try to wear gloves when you're doing dishes. Anytime that you're doing something that is kind of not good for your skin, like using detergent that are very harsh on your skin, try to wear gloves. That will also help you. That's my video today, guys. I hope it was helpful for you guys and to you guys. I will catch you in the next one. And don't forget also, like I said, try to pair with a good hand cream and moisturizer. And do it right before bed when you're not going to dip your hands in water. It's gotten better, guys. And like I said, I am happy it's gotten better. Anyway, always remember, beauty is a perception and a perspective. You will stay beautiful and be good, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.